Alright, so I'm just trying something a little bit different with her. And for both Circle of Health and Mana. For Mana. Depends who you talk to, I guess. And so far, you know, it's a little bit of a slow start, but towards the end, it seems to work out pretty well. The extra health and Mana in the beginning really helps with the character. So, I think I go Elf Mana Mana Potion? Yeah, I think that's what we got on her. Then once we get our circlets, we kind of ditch all that. I try to get 9 points and then go back, get both circlets and then my ward. And then, all the circlets. So, on the down, right, health left, and up is what
minions
I always use my ward for.
Spawning.
Going mid lane. Go right. Yeah, let him know. Dang it. Dang it, please. Don't overping. That gets annoying. No spam, no defend, and that's fantastic. Good job. Don't do it. Not necessary. Better to have a happy team than an aggravated team. Oh, you need to do better. At least that's what my impression is. Alright, so we are very vulnerable right now. Especially when we're gonna hurt up. Super aggressive, alright. Oh man. Yeah. Need to get my level 2. Took my jump first.
An allied tower is under attack.
I had to lure him out. I got my thing. Sorry about that. He is pushy, I am pushy. I've already popped one of my health potions. Kind of just chasing me around. What? Countess is in the beginning. What is it? Upload.
is under attack.
Really hope you play Murdoch. So close to my match playing Murdoch. Alright, we got our ult now. Yeah. 350. 2 circlets, I guess. And our warp. Might just go ahead and do that. Or do I just want the 2 circlets? And I have to ditch all my other stuff. People rock this right now. Oh, we're going back to right lane.
Enemy harvester
destroyed. Oh, my mirror's just, no. Oh shit! My mirror's dropped. Oh, trying to come, buddy.
An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
rises.
180. 350.
An allied tower is under attack.
About 550. I'll
be helping. Your power grows.
I love the circlet. Dang. Oh.
An enemy has been slain.
In the beginning, just a little bit. We are 1-1. All right.
enemy has been slain. Your skill rises. An enemy tower is under attack. An enemy tower destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Use the ping system. Don't spam it. It is just freaking. Oh, that judge back. Alright. Jeez, 487. That's 80. I hope I saved it. Might need to turn the volume down a little bit. I said that earlier. I don't need the red buff, but I just want the experience.
An allied tower is under attack.
Now we'll go back. We'll get some more points. While we're doing that, turn the mask. Let me know how that works out better. 7 or 8, I guess. Question. Right. Awesome. Right. Alright, we'll keep sure. 6. Almost 9. Almost 2 over 1,000.
An ally bar is under attack.
We're okay with this lane being tier 1 gone. Really, I prefer it. I like to stay back.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Bobble. Yeah, there's nothing they could have done. I think we got that out. I wasn't in there, so. Yeah, she was in there. Then we we both die. I mean, freaking dead. Out of these 30. Murdoch. Here goes the surrender vote.
Allied tower destroyed.
I'm playing with children. I'm getting upset. Dude,
enemy has been slain.
Come on.
An enemy has been slain.
Getting my R1. He's done these things all the time.
Tower destroyed.
We're clean up the right lane.
The enemy has activated the orb prime.
All right, that should be game. They're smart, they'll die before.
Destroyed.
This Cabo guy has. I'm 65. So that was a thing. Now we go back to mid lane. Murdoch can just dive the first over. But I told myself. I don't know why they just don't dive before. Okay guys, so Murdoch, their Murdoch should be able to just take the four. Flat out take the four. No, they're gonna continue to play this little pussy foot. Dang.
The
ally core has been attacked. Just look at that thing.
Return to the void.
Oh, sorry guys for being so damn it. Dang it.